Hello friends, welcome to Tala Parichay. Today is the 7th of February 2021 and we are in the first week of the birth centenary celebrations of Pandit Bhimsen Joshi. So let me begin by first paying my respects to the great master who still lives in our hearts through his music. Today's episode is about Tilwada. Tilwada, although it is not a very rare tal, it is not very common either. And there are Vilambit Khayal compositions in Tilwada, but they are mostly in the Gwalior Gharana and a few in the Agra Gharana. Tilwada is very, very similar to Teentaal. And in fact, some schools of thought consider Tilwada to be a variation of Teentaal. But I think it is a very distinct tal, and therefore I decided to have a special episode for Tilwada. Now Tilwada, as I said, is a 16-bit tal like Teentaal, and it has four divisions. It has a tali on the first, the fifth, and the 13th beat, and it has a khali on the 9th beat, very much like Teentaal. And the bowls of Tilwada are dha tira kita din din, dha dha tin tin, ta tira kita din din, dha dha din din, dha tira kita din din, dha dha tin tin, ta tira kita din din, dha dha din. Din, dha. Now, when the theka is played for khayal accompaniment, there is usually a tak which is inserted in the two dhins, that is the third and the fourth beat and the 11th and the 12th beat. So it goes dha tira kita tak din, dha dha tin tin, ta tira kita tak din, dha dha din din dha. We are going to listen to Pandit Venkatesh Kumar sing a khayal in Shankara in Tilwada. We will first listen to the alap and then the asthai starts in a fairly vilambit lay. Then we will move to a point where the lay picks up and then Panditji starts singing sargam and tans. And you will see that even though the sargams and the tans are in fairly fast lay, the theka remains steady, a vilambit theka. So let's listen to Pandit Venkatesh Kumar.
Ah.
So I hope that gave you a good idea of what the Tilwada Theka sounds like. That brings us to the end of the Tala Parichay series, at least for now. We have covered 10 tals. So we started with Kherwa, then we did Dadra, then we did Rupak,
then Japtal, then Tintal, then Iktal, then we did Deep Chandi, then Jhumra, Ada Chautal, and finally Tilwada. So needless to say, there are many, many more tals, but I have chosen the 10 which are more popularly used. There are of course some tals which are used only in light music, and there are some which are used only in Drupad, and we have not spoken about them. Perhaps we'll come back to them sometime in another edition of Tala Parichay. Don't forget to click on the like button on our Raga Quest channel, and please share this with your friends. If you like this video, please support us by subscribing to the Raga Quest channel on YouTube.